mis bonitas. So this is kind of a inspired look that can be used for Halloween. My inspiration was Katy Perry from her California Girls music video. It has a lot of pink and glitter, very feminine colors. But what's also nice about this look is you can do it for Halloween and be kind of a retro Barbie if you wanted to. So if you're interested to see how I came up with this look, then keep on watching. So there is the look that we are going for. It is very pink and very full of glitter. The first thing I have done is I have primed my lid with MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot. The first color I'm using is from Mayra's Cosmetics. It's called Treasure. It is a pale lilac color. Taking a MAC 239, we're going to pat this color all over the lid. Take your blending brush and blend this color. The next color we're using is Silver Lavender from Mayra's Cosmetics. It is just a little bit darker of a purple from the one we've used before, Treasure. You're going to be taking a fluffy blending brush. I'm using my MAC 217, lightly putting some on the tip of the brush. And we're going to actually go in and blend this color into the crease. What we're using is again from Mayra's Cosmetics. It is called Tipsy Pink. It is kind of a pinky purple color. On our, again, fluffy blending brush, we're going to kind of blend this right in between Treasure and Silver Lavender. Add a little more depth to the eye. For our highlight, I am using Champagne, again from Mayra's Cosmetics. It is kind of a vanilla-y flesh tone color. Put it on a fluffy brush from Coastal Scents, apply it to the highest point of your brow and pull it down. Taking the color Purple Reflex from Mayra's Cosmetics, I got my fluffy brush just a little bit wet and I'm going to apply the Purple Reflex on top of the Champagne. This will just make a little bit of the purple slash pink pop. I'm using the color 24 Karat from Mayra's Cosmetics. It is a pretty golden color. I'm taking a small angle brush and I'm going to apply this all along the lower lash line. It kind of opens up the eye, as well as I just think it's a really pretty color. I want to keep this eye bright, so I'm using a white eye pencil, MAC Fascinating Eye Kohl, and I'm going to apply that to the lower lash line. Now we're not done with the eyes yet, but I wanted to move on to the cheeks really quick. I'm using the color Petunia's Touch from Mayra's Cosmetics. It is a beautiful hot pink color. I am going to use my e.l.f. blush brush, and I'm going to apply it to the apples of my cheeks. So you smile and apply. Now you could put on some eyeliner, falsies, and you'd have a really cute kind of matte Barbie look. But the look I'm going for, of course, has a lot more shimmer to it. So I'm combining two different glitters I have. Now this is a tower from Mayra's Cosmetics that is not released, but it has different various glitters in it. I am mixing a light purple glitter with a hot pink glitter. And we're going to use for the adhesive, the Sally Girls gel adhesive. Using a brush, we're just going to start patting on the glitter adhesive. Now this will take a little bit because you want to make sure that you don't crack or lose any of the glitter. Plus you don't want any fallout. So you'll be applying this all over the entire lid. When your glitter is dry, you're going to line your lid. I am using NYC's liquid eyeliner, which is my go-to black. And yeah, so you're gonna line your lid and give it a slight wing. So there is the final look with false lashes and mascara. To finish off the look, I did some very hot pink lips. I lined my lips with NYX's lip liner in Pinky. It's a gorgeous hot pink. I filled it in with a very electric bright lipstick. And that is the color 701 Dolly from Estee Lauder. And it is a gorgeous, 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 like fluorescent pink. And then on top of that, I wanted to keep a little bit of shine plus just a little bit of shimmer. So I used my Milani's 3D Glitzy Glamour Gloss in the color 39 Fashion Diva, which is just a kind of light pinky purple color with a bunch of shimmer. So there you have it. For accessories for this look, it's a lot of like chunky plastic beads or jewels. Again, I repeat a lot of the pink throughout it with bracelets and ring, and could do your nails like fluorescent pink, like a pink manicure would be really cute as well. And then some pink necklace or pink earrings. So I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial and I will be talking to you very soon. Besos, bye. Like to be alone at night. And I don't like to